Hey, what's going on, guys? How's everybody doing today? I'm doing well. Thank you for asking. The Body Beat down here, Michael. Tuesday afternoon, fixing to do some flat bench pressing. That's all we're doing today is flat bench. You see something on the bar that I never do, ever. I've never done that. 25s on the bar. What I'm going to do is I'm going to give myself two sets of this as a real good warm-up instead of just having 135 for my warm-up, because that's what I always start at with one is 135. But we're going to do 95 pounds for two sets and just kind of start warming up. You know, I got bad shoulders, so I'm just going to see if I can warm them up real good. Stick around because we may be going for a PR today. It just depends on how things are going. It depends on if my wife gets home in time to spot me for the big weight. So stick around, guys, and hope you enjoy. Let's just jump right in. I don't even know if I got my bench in the right spot. Oh, maybe I do. I don't know. You'll notice on some of those reps I stopped coming all the way down. That's because I wanted to stop my shoulders at another position and warm them up from that area. Coming down is one thing, going halfway is another, and it hits your shoulders completely different. So that's why I did that. I'm going to do another set of these, and we'll move on to something else in the video. Stick around, guys. All right, we're up at 135. I know watching lightweight stuff is not exactly interesting, but it's a part of the whole entire program. Your warm-ups are just as important as, you know, your max weights. It's all connected. So sometimes watching people do these lesser weights helps you see maybe what you need to do or, you know, something. So 135. Alright, here's something else that I don't typically do. I got 185. I never do that. I usually just go right up to 225. But we're just going to do a few sets of this. I'm not going to do like heavy sets and wear myself out now because I'm starting to warm up. So this is just a little bit more warming up with a little bit more weight. Thank you. clear at 225 now. All right, we're at 275. We got 315.
Doing that, or I'll do it. is broken.
First time I tried it, I could have got it. It was just up here. If you fail here, you're going to fail here. And then trying it for the second time was putting more stress on me and, you know, more recovery. You better do it the first time you think about it. New PR, I'm 10 pounds away from my all-time PR of 375. We're getting there, guys. My shoulder feels okay. Felt pretty good. I warmed up enough. I just had to get it in my head. Had to get myself right. And that's how you got to do it. Like, share, subscribe, comment. All that good stuff for the Body Beatdown. That's me, Michael. And don't forget, guys, get up, get out of the red, do it to it, even if it takes 3 times. All right? We'll see y'all later. Just for fun, guys, we'll shoot another clip. I'm going to burn out with some 225. I'm not going for any high rep like normal, but we'll see what I get. Finish things off, we're going to do one more set of 225 with more of a rest pause rep.
Get up, get out, get ran, and do it, do it!